5 real pieces of evidence the megalodon shark is still alive. It's been approximately 2.6 million years since the megalodon graced the Earth. However, as one of the largest predators to have ever lived, it still captures people's imaginations. From an image captured by Google Earth satellites to a creature known as the Black Demon, today we will be looking at 5 real pieces of evidence the megalodon shark is still alive. Before we begin, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos every day. With that being said, let's begin. Number 5. The Google Earth Giant Shark Picture. In November of 2017, researchers and scientists from the University of Columbia were going through Google Earth satellite images. In the process, they came across what appeared to be a giant shark that measured approximately 70 feet. The find sparked conversation, with many claiming it was proof the megalodon still roams the Earth. The megalodon is an ancient shark that scientists say became extinct approximately 2.6 million years ago. However, many believe the megalodon still roams the waters. They often point to the numerous sightings of giant sharks as proof the megalodon still lives. Others believe that the giant shark can be found in some of the Earth's undiscovered oceans. The belief has sparked the formation of numerous groups, both online and in real life, whose role is to track sightings. That is why the Google Earth photo sparked such interest. Most pointed to known facts about the ancient shark to explain why the photo couldn't be anything else other than the megalodon. According to fossil analysis, scientists believe the megalodon measured between 50 and 70 feet. The University of Columbia scientists are also taking the find seriously, and from the moment they discovered the photo, they started investigating if the giant shark could still be inhabiting the Persian Gulf, where the Google satellites took the photo. The Persian Gulf is an extension of the Indian Ocean and is a region that lies between Iran and the Arabian Peninsula. As of 2019, the team of scientists is yet to publish their findings, and the belief is that they are still investigating. As for everyone else, it is difficult to make a definitive stance on whether the photo depicts a megalodon or not, because it is the only picture, and there is nothing to compare. What do you think? Let's move on to the star topic. Take a look at this. Wow, alright. So we were searching for megalodon evidence, and we came across this very interesting photo, supposedly taken by an old couple from their home on the oceanfront. They claim to have taken this photo in an afternoon, and what they caught is definitely something. Here we can see some sort of sea monster poking its head above the waters. Could it be just a boat? Personally speaking, it does kind of look like the head of a megalodon. Or maybe just a boat. I don't know, what do you think? Comment down below with the hashtag #StarTopic and we will pin the comment that best explains what's being shown in this image. With that said, let's keep things moving along. Number 4. A baby megalodon maybe? Off the coast of Australia, the sighting of a 7-meter shark in January 2016 greatly excited the people, leading most to wonder if the shark was a baby megalodon. Spotted by a helicopter patrol, the shark was 100 meters offshore at the Marina Rocks. The authorities issued the shark alert and evacuated swimmers and canceled all events that were scheduled to happen that day. According to a helicopter crew member, it was the biggest shark he had ever seen. He said although that they put it at 7 meters, 22 feet long, the photo did not do the shark justice. At the time, shark expert Andrew Fox said that although some sharks can grow to be great lengths, the most likely explanation for the 7-meter shark was the exaggeration effect. Essentially, that is when a person's perception is altered because he or she has seen something bigger than they ever expected. He said that a 5-meter shark is already twice as big as a person, so one can only imagine what a 6-meter shark would do to someone's perception. While many thought Fox's arguments were valid, some also noted the person who observed the shark was experienced and is unlikely to have misjudged the shark's length. At the time, people took to social media to express their feelings. One person said that the reason it was so big was that it wasn't a shark at all, but a baby megalodon. Others were afraid and said that they would stick to the shore and never go into the water again. Of course, the sighting also attracted some skeptics who said that a shark is unlikely to be that big and that it was simply a fisherman's tale. Number 3. Is the Mariana Trench home to the megalodon shark? On October 4th, 2016, the Buzz Channel Facebook page published a video that allegedly showed a 50-foot megalodon at the bottom of the Mariana Trench. The Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the Pacific Ocean. According to the post, a 50-foot shark that many initially thought was the Pacific Sleeper had been found roughly 1 mile down the Mariana Trench. However, after greater analysis, especially the knowledge that the Pacific Sleeper shark grew to only 20 feet, the conclusion was that the discovery was a megalodon, because megalodons grew to 50 feet and above. The video garnered a lot of attention, and within a week of going live, it had garnered over 700,000 views. Because it was impossible to see the entire length of the shark in the clip, analysis approximated its size based on the dimensions of the cage. However, as soon as the video went viral, many scientists disagreed with the speculations. Researchers and scientists said that while they agreed the footage featured a large deep-sea shark, it was certainly not the megalodon. They based this argument on the fact that the megalodon isn't adapted to survive such depths. Moreover, at such depths, food supply is minimal because only tiny amphipods can survive that kind of pressure. A tiny amphipod is barely a snack for a megalodon. Essentially, a megalodon needs to live closer to the surface so it can hunt bigger fish. Also, many noted that the footage was not filmed in the Mariana Trench, but it was part of older footage uploaded to YouTube in 2008, filmed by a submersible in Tsuruga Bay, Japan. Interestingly, despite what the scientists said, many still believe that the footage was actual proof of a megalodon. Well, it's up to you to judge. Do you think the footage can be termed as real evidence that the megalodon still lives? Number 2. Deep Blue. In 2016, diving enthusiast Michael Mayer released never-before-seen footage of one of the largest sharks in the world today. Dubbed Deep Blue, the shark's 22-foot size shocked the world. Filmed off the coast of Guadalupe, Mexico, the footage shows a giant shark curiously circling the divers, not to mention swallowing chunks of meat whole. According to Michael, after the team entered the water, they had to wait because there was nothing to see. However, after a little while, out of the deep blue, the shark came. Immediately, the team noted that Deep Blue, who was a she, was incredibly huge. As she circled, they realized she was at least 7 meters long. The team ended up having a long, enjoyable dive with Deep Blue, and they thoroughly enjoyed the encounter. Shark experts estimated that Deep Blue was approximately 50 years old at the time, and she must have given birth over 100 times in her lifetime. Now, while Deep Blue is definitely not a megalodon, some speculate that her existence might be a sign that megalodons still exist. Normally, female white sharks measure between 15 and 16 feet, and males 11 to 13 feet. Therefore, at 22 feet, Deep Blue is quite large. Also, keep in mind that scientists have long believed that the megalodon shark evolved into the present-day great white. If you combine these two factors, then it is no longer such a leap to believe that Deep Blue is probably a relative of the megalodon, and also the visible evidence that somewhere in the unexplored oceans, the megalodon might still exist. Remember, humanity has only explored about 5% of the ocean floor. The remaining 95% is still a mystery. What do you think? Is it too huge a leap? Number 1. The Black Demon. In September 2018, a YouTube user, TheTopMan2.0, posted a series on the YouTube channel titled The Black Demon. According to the video, there are huge creatures, possibly bigger than the megalodon, that inhabit the coast of California in the United States. The video goes on to state that several fishermen who ply their trade in the Pacific Ocean have encountered the beast and had first-hand experiences. Moreover, countless whales, as many as 200 or 300, have been found dead with signs of being attacked. Keep in mind that, according to research, the megalodon would have eaten whales and other big fish. Other fishermen, though unsure of what they saw, insist that they survived encounters with a huge black creature that had incredibly sharp teeth. This description has given rise to the name the Black Demon. According to most, there have been hundreds of sightings of the Black Demon, especially near Baja, California. Local fishermen who have not had personal encounters say that they believe the claims because they have also seen huge shadows under the water. The video and the claims attracted a lot of attention at the time, and as recently as this year, TV channels and task forces are visiting the area hoping to get a picture that will prove the claims true. That said, there is still no concrete evidence that this beast exists. However, one cannot just ignore the claims either, because it is impossible to imagine that this many people could be lying. Admittedly, the creature might just be a huge white shark, similar to Deep Blue. Some have even theorized that the fishermen are exaggerating and that it is probably nothing more than a great white shark. On the other hand, others insist that the level of carnage it causes, especially when attacking whales, proves that it is not just a great white. Therefore, the only other thing it can be is a megalodon, or something worse. The debate does not seem to be abating soon. Until someone captures an image, it is up to you to decide what you think the creature is. What do you think? Has the evidence we have presented convinced you? Also, check out some of our other cool stuff showing up on the screen right now. See you next time!